welcome back to my channel. Once again, this is Liam's mom. Today, we were going to visit Krystian Ochman to his song, River. Actually, you had mentioned that he is one of the national finalists. Yeah, is it finalist already from the entry of Eurovision 2020 to Poland? Okay, I'm so curious how it could be this. And yes, friends, if you are new here to my channel, don't forget to subscribe so that you won't miss any videos, okay? And for those who keep on following, thank you so much for your time. So without further ado, let's just proceed and watch the Krystian Ochman. Okay.
Take my body down, right down, down, down to the river. Gonna take my body down.
Wow. Well, his voice has a really different impact. I get a goosebump the way how he entered his intro. It's quite loud, but beautiful sounds.
Let the carry me away, just float away.
It's so interesting, even though the lyrics of the song, it's so interesting that how it's gonna be all about. There is a kind of sort of sadness, or there is some impact that I am trying to dig with the song. Yeah, okay. I don't know really what is this one. Is this a story? There is a story behind this song. I am just so curious because it's so emotional and it sounds so sentimental. Yeah.
Lay my head right down. Let the water carry me away. Just float away.
You know, the way how he's saying, it's really sound, his voice really sounds so beautiful. I am just really curious with this one. It seems there is a movie that we can watch this one. I don't know, there is a movie to watch about
pulling too many strings, all that I've done, oh Lord, I'm done. Carry me away, I'll float away.
Wow, what a voice, his vocal range so stunning, and the emotion that how the way he's saying, powerful. I will just pause there. You know, I just say that he got really a powerful emotion the way how he's singing, the impact of the song, and I can see he's crying. It's a really deep message of the song, and his voice, his falsetto, so stunning.
King, pulling too many strings. Take my my body down, right down, down, down to the river.
Wow. Where are you going? What a message, what a song, what a voice. Let's see. River. Oh. Wow. Okay. Well, that's totally different what I expect. I don't know, it's the song that it's really so emotional, and the way how he rendered this is really powerful impact. His emotion, his vocal range, it's really great performance. Well, good luck for you, Krystian. I don't know that the rest of the finalists for this. And well, friends, if you have some requests, do comment below and I will try to do my best, okay? So thank you so much for your time being here with me. But if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe so that you won't miss any videos. Okay? Bye, friends. See you next time.